story with you. I was in Santa Barbara for the past 8 weeks, and I performed this piece a lot. And whenever I would introduce it, I would say, since we're in Santa Barbara, I'm gonna hit you with some beach romance. So, don't leave, please don't leave. we've really enjoyed working on this piece. Amy Beach is one of the most prominent female composers of all time, I'd say. Her Gaelic Symphony was the first symphony to ever be premiered and performed by a major American symphony orchestra. It was performed by the Boston Symphony Orchestra. And during her time, when she was married, just because of how it was back then, she couldn't produce so many pieces, or at least publish them. But after her husband passed away, she was good. And then this piece in particular, she wrote for the violinist Maude Powell, and they premiered it at the Chicago World Exposition. And with the romance, you'll hear the tune being shared pretty equally between me and Matt, passed around. And so we hope we make your hearts flutter today. Thank you.